Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. In this demonstration, you will see how the volume of a cone is 1/3 the volume of a cylinder that has an equal radius and height. The volume of a cylinder is equal to pi radius squared times the height. The volume of a cone equals 1/3 pi radius squared times the height. Therefore, it should take 3 cones of water to fill up an equal size cylinder. Let's see if we can see that visually.